All right, good morning team, or good afternoon rather. Welcome to another BMF at home session. Just let this couple of people in. Right, so as I was saying, please make sure you have your a bag, rucksack, anything close by that's got some weight in it. So things like flour, bottles of water, tins of food, anything like that, just to add a bit of weight. God, a few people turn up a bit late. All right, so make sure you just put that to the side. So put your bag to the side, so we'll use that a little bit later in the session. Just start jogging on the spot now, please, team. So jogging on the spot, bringing those knees up to the front. And go into a breaststroke there. That's it. If you've got any injuries, anything that's going to stop you doing anything throughout this session today, please either ask me for an alternative by taking yourself off mute, or I'll be giving you some alternatives along the way. Let's bring that inward breaststroke. But if the alternative exercise isn't sufficient, please do ask me for another exercise. That's it, inward breaststroke now. And take it into a normal jog on the spot now. If you've got asthma, diabetes, or epilepsy, please ensure you have your relevant medication to hand. When I say one, you're gonna bend down, touch the floor with your right hand. One, bend down, touch the floor with your right hand. Good stuff. When I say two, you're gonna bend down and give me one press up. One. Oh, right hand, that was right hand. That's it. And start flicking those heels up to the rear. So we're flicking those heels up to the rear now, punching out to the front. That's the one. One. Right hand, remember. Then straight back up. Jogging on the spot, flicking the heels up to the rear, punching out to the front. Two. One, press up, stand up. Carry on running. There we go. That's it. So punching out, flicking those heels up to the rear. On the body command change now, bring those knees up to the front and go into a bicep curl. And change. Knees up to the front and bicep curling there. Number three, we'll be sitting a bum down on the floor, then standing up. Carry on running on the spot. So keep that going now. Running on the spot, bringing those knees up. Bicep curling. But bicep curling there. What? Right hand on the floor. Right hand on the floor is number one. Let's try that again. One. Let's get everyone doing that. There we go. That's it. Two. One, press up. Stand up. Carry on running on the spot, doing bicep curls. Three. Bend down, touch the bum on the floor. Then stand up. Carry on running on the spot. Going into a bicep curl there. Four. Will be left hand on the floor. And normal jogging on the spot now, no more bicep curls. Four will be left hand on the floor. One, right hand. That's good. Two, one, press up, stand up, carry on running. Four, straight down, left hand on the floor. Good stuff. Did I catch anyone out? Must have done. Three, sit down, bum on the floor, then stand up. And stop there when you stand up. All right, team. We're going to go into this movement here now. Swinging that leg in a pendulum motion, like so. As the leg comes back, slight bending that knee on the way back. So we've got that pendulum motion there with that leg. And change sides. Same again. Swinging that leg in a pendulum motion there. Slight bending that knee on the way back. That's it. Keep it going. For three, two, and one. Steady there, get down to the press-up position. All we need to do now for the press-up position, push the hips up to the sky. As you push the hips up, try and get the heels down to the ground, then hips down to the ground. Getting that stretch in your abs and the lower back. Hips go up, hips go down. Hips go up, hips go down. Let's keep that going. That's good. And stop there, drop down to your knees now. All I want you to do is step one foot up to the other side of the hand and just keep changing. Stepping one foot up to the other side of the hand and just keep changing there. So you've got that foot on the inside, the hand on the inside of the foot rather, just switching it up, backwards and forwards, or in and out rather. That's it for three, two, and one. Give me 6, 8 or 10 press-ups all the way down, all the way up. 6, 8 or 10 press-ups. When you're done, stand up, back into running on the spot. That's it. So keep the head up and chest out. Running on the spot at 70% now. Away we go. That's it, team. Well done. Let's get those knees coming up nice and high to the front now. Excellent work. So we had 6, 8 or 10 press-ups and you're straight up now. We should be at 70% running. Excellent work. Team on the Wadi Kiran sprint, we're going for a 10-second sprint. Stand by. Sprint, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Going into a deep squat, wide leg squat. Take the feet wider than the shoulder width. Squat down nice and deep. Squat down nice and deep. Trying to get those feet nice and wide and squatting all the way through the middle. Good stuff. On the Wadi Kiran change, take you into a reverse lunge and fire the arms up to the sky. And change. Reverse lunge now and arms go up. Reverse lunge and arms go up. Good work. Let's keep it there, team. On the next Wadi Kiran go, give me 8, 10 or 12 press-ups. Then stand up and go straight into running on the spot at 80%. Stand by. 8, 10 or 12 press-ups. Go! Away you go. 8, 10 or 12 press-ups. All the way down, all the way up. As soon as you're done, straight back up, running 80% on the spot. Let's get those knees up nice and high. Excellent work, team. We're almost there. Let's get those knees up now. As soon as you've done your 8, 10 or 12 press-ups, stand up. Getting those knees up now, we're at 80%. Good stuff. Let's keep it there. 15-second sprint coming up. Stand by. Sprint, let's go. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 10, 12 or 14 press-ups. Away you go. 10, 12 or 14 press-ups. Really trying to get down nice and low. Hands directly underneath those shoulders. Getting down nice and deep. Let's go, let's go. As soon as you're done, team, stand up. Back into running on the spot at 90%. That's it, Rachel, or I'll get you next time, Rachel, I promise. That's it. 80, so we're back into 90%. Come on, Nikki. Let's go. That's it, you got it. That's it, Rachel. Get those knees up. Well done, Mara. Straight into that 90%. So those knees should be up. That's it, Anita. You got it. That's it, Charles. Get those knees up everywhere now. Well done, Nora. Who in there is Laura? So that's Nora, isn't it? That's it. Well done. Keep it going, team. On the next Wadi Kiran sprint, we're going for a 20-second sprint. Stand by. Sprint. Let's go. Get those knees up, 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 up. Get them up, get them up, get them up. Let's go for 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on, Ian. Get them up. 5. Well done, Anushka. Keep it going. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Get down in the plank position straight away. Get down straight away into the plank position. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Nice and fast. Straight down into it now. Don't wait around. Excellent work. Really work hard. Squeezing those abs now. And squeezing those glutes nice and tight. On the Wadi Kiran go, Green, you're going to start opening and closing those legs. Our plank jack on the floor. Plank jack on the floor. That's the greens only to start off with. Greens. Stand by. Go. Away you go. Greens. Open and close those legs into a plank jack. So open and close the legs. Reds and blues. Just hold a normal plank position for the time being, please. There we go. Good work. So greens. Let's see who we got on the greens today. That's it, Rachel. Good work there, Lynn Mal. Keep it going. And reds. Away you go. Plank jacks too. Away you go. So reds. Open and close your legs now from this plank position. Good work. Nice work, Sue. Keep it going there. Well done, Natalie. Good effort, Jean-Marc. Very good there. That's it, Audrey. Keep it going. And Blues. Plank jacks too. Let's all work together now, Blues. Let's go. Come on, Jean-Marc. Keep it going for 10. That's it, Kate. You got it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Time. Well done, team. Good work. Stand up, shake it off. All right, so we're going to try a couple of new exercises today, all right? They're upper body exercises, so just looking for a demonstration. This is quite a tough one, all right? It's called a pseudo press-up. And the idea, you're trying to bring those hands close to where your waistline is, okay? So down, like, down here. And your idea, we go down and up. Try and keep the elbows tight to the side, like so. Team, if you can't do that, don't worry, drop to your knees. If you're on the knees and you still find that hard, just walk the hands up a little bit further towards the shoulders, but not underneath the shoulders, all right? We're trying to keep those elbows tight to the sides so we're hitting a different part of your chest. This is quite a tough one. We're going to do this for 20, 25 or 30 seconds, team. Get yourself in position. So bring those hands close to your waistline, all right? Trying to get them in line with your waistline. We go down and up like so. In position, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Away you go. It's quite a tough one, this one, all right? So that's it, well done. So the elbows stay tight to the side. Rachel, bring those hands a bit further back if you can. It's quite a tough one, this one. That's it, well done. That's it, so you should feel this in a different part of the chest and also in the triceps. That's it, keep it going. Blues, rest there. Well done. Reds, rest there. Well done, team. Good work. And greens, rest there. Well done, team. Okay, next one is a tricep extension, all right? Once again, there's a few ways in which you can do this one. So the hands will be underneath the shoulders this time or just in front of the shoulders. Your idea, you're going to drop down onto those elbows and then up we go. It's quite tough, this one. Down onto the elbows and then up we go like so. If you need to, you can drop to your knees, all right? The more you bring those knees in, the more... The easier it will be, or the less resistance is more correct there will be on you, all right? So if you can, go off of the knees. If you can't, don't worry, drop to your knees. But the idea, all we're doing is dropping down to the elbows, then up we go like so. That's perfectly demonstrated by me. All right, in position, ready? 20, 25 or 30 seconds. Hitting those triceps only. 3, 2, 1, go. So just drop down to those elbows. You don't need to move the body down to the floor there, Lin-Mao. Just drop down onto the elbows. So Lin-Mao, take your hands a bit further forward of your shoulders. This is a horrible exercise, but it really is good for the triceps, this one. So Hannah, drop to those elbows, mate. Drop to those elbows. So you're not doing a press up. All you're doing is moving the arms, the elbows down to the floor. Like so, moving the elbows down like that. Elbows go down only. Elbows, elbows, elbows. Blues, rest there. Blues, rest there. That's it, Lin-Mao. There you go. Yes, yes, yes. It is horrible. And reds, rest there. Well done, Mara. Very good. And greens, rest there. Well done. Normal press-ups now, team. Normal press-ups. So we've done two different variations of upper body exercises. Now we're doing normal press-ups. Hands directly underneath the shoulders. We're going for 40, 50 or 60 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Goop, away you go. Let's go, let's go. Trying to get down nice and low. Make sure your hands are underneath your shoulders now. So it's not a wide arm press up. Hands directly underneath the shoulders. Let's keep it going. Come on, nice and fast. 40, 50 or 60 seconds. Let's go now. Well done, team. Very good, Nora. Keep it going there, Charles. Well done. That's it, Anita. You got it. Keep it there. This is lovely. Well done. Last 10 seconds now for the Blues. That's it, Tony. Well done, Lucy. Keep it going. That's it, Nikki. Try and get a little bit lower. Well done, Ian. Keep it going. All the way down, all the way up. And Blues, rest there. Well done, Jean-Marc. Keep it going. That's it, Anushka. Keep it going. Reds, last 5 seconds. Come on, keep pushing through. Keep it going. And Reds, rest there. Well done, Greens. Come on, step on the gas now. Let's go. Step on the gas. Come on. Push, 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 push. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And time. Well done, team. All right, we're going to go back to pseudo press-ups, team. So once again, taking those hands, making sure they are at the waist. We're going down and up like so. Down and up. In position, ready? We're going in 3, 15, 20 or 25 seconds now. 3, 2, 1, go. Away you go. So hand at the waistline, we go down and up. Elbows tight to the side, down and up. Down and up. Let's keep it going. 5 seconds to go for the Blues. Come on, team, keep it going. Blues, rest there. Lucy, bring your hands further back towards your waist. Reds, rest there. Good work, well done. And greens, rest there. All right, so we're back to tricep extensions. Team, if you find those tricep extensions impossible, all right, just do a close arm press up. Making sure the elbows stay tight to the sides, and remember the elbow, the thumbs touch together. 15, 20 or 25 seconds. Either close arm press ups or tricep extensions. 3, 2, 1, go. Away you go. So we're going down onto the elbows and up we go for tricep extensions. Down and up. Down and up. Really trying to get that work in the back of the arms there. Really trying to hit those triceps. Blues, rest there. Well done, reds and greens. Keep going. As he drops those elbows there, Lucy, you got it. Reds, rest there. And greens, rest there. Well done, team. Taking 10 seconds off the normal press-ups now. Normal press-ups, away we go. Normal press-ups, in position, ready? 3, 2, 1, go, away you go. 30, 40 or 50 seconds now. Come on, team, let's go. We're going down and up, trying to get down nice and deep. Very good, this is nice. Let's keep it there. Excellent work. Trying to get down nice and low. 10 seconds to go now for the Blues. Come on, reds, greens and blues. Let's keep it going. Well done, Emma. Keep it there. Well done, Anushka. Keep it going. That's it, Nora. Well done. And blues, rest there. Reds, last 10 seconds. Let's speed it up now. Let's try and step it up a little bit more. Excellent work. Keep going. And reds, rest there. Greens, last 10. That's it, Ling. Let's keep it going. Excellent work. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. And time. Well done, team. Excellent work. Okay, now we're going to stand up. We're going to start the first time we're going to use the kit now, all right? But the kit comes after the first two exercises. So we're going to go for squat jumps, team. A squat jump and a lunge jump, all right? If you can't do squat jumps or lunge jumps, just normal squats and normal lunges. It's going to be 20, 25 or 30 seconds of squat jumps, 20, 25 or 30 seconds of lunge jumps. In position, ready? 3, 2, squat jumps first. 1, go, away we go. Squat jumps, 20, 25 or 30 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Come on, team, keep it going. So trying to get continuous work going now. Try not to stop until your time is up. Let's go. Good, well done, Hannah. That's lovely. Well done, Sue. You got it. Good work, Rachel. Keep it going. Blues, rest there. Ah, there we go. Zach, we got Natalie and Tom. Can't remember your name. Sorry, mate. I will get it at the end. There we go. And reds, rest there. And greens, rest there. Lunge jumps are next. Lunge jumps are next. Get yourself ready. Lunge jumps. 3, 2, and 1. Away you go. Lunge jumps. This is you. Lunge jumps. Remember, if you can't do a lunge jump, normal lunges. Come on, team. Let's go. No waiting around. 20, 25 or 30 seconds. Good work there, Rachel. Well done, Mara. Looking good there. That's it, Audrey. Keep it going. Well done, Claire. Excellent work now. And blues, rest it out. Well done, well done, well done. And reds, rest it out. Excellent work. And greens, rest it out. Okay, some of you would have done a kettlebell swing before. We're going to use your bag to do a kettlebell swing. So legs are nice and wide, pivoting from those hips, keeping the back straight. This is the movement pattern we're looking for here. Here, like so. On the way up, you're gonna thrust those hips and squeeze those bum cheeks. We're gonna go for 40, 50 or 60 seconds. In position, ready? 3, 2, 1, go, away you go. Really make an effort to push the chest out, keep the back straight and thrust those hips forwards on the way up. So we're getting those glutes on the way up and hamstrings on the way down. Glutes on the way up and hamstrings on the way down. Let's go now. That's it. Let's keep it going. Oh, we've got people with kettlebells as well. Brilliant. That's what I like. Well done, Sue. That's it. Keep it going now. Trying to get that good pivot movement from those hips, getting that hinge moving from the hips. That's the important thing we're looking for. That's it, Mara, you got it. Last 10 seconds for the Blues. That's it, well done, Natalie and Tom. Keep it going, well done. And well done to you as well, mate. I'm gonna call you mate. There we go, and Blues, rest there. Well done, keep it going. Keep it going, reds and greens, keep it going. And reds, rest there. Well done, team, fantastic work. Well done, well done, well done. For 3, 2, and 1. Green, stop there. Put your kick to the sides, that's out of the way. Back to squat jumps. We're going for 15, 25 or 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good, away you go, squat jumps. Keep the head up, the chest out, the back straight. Trying to get down nice and deep now, let's go. Trying to get down nice and low. Really keep the movement pattern going for the entire time frame here. And Blues, rest there. Reds, last 5. Oh, Mara, those squat jumps are fantastic. Reds, rest there. Greens, keep going. And greens, rest there. Well done. Change to lunge jumps. 3, 2, 1. Go. Away you go. Lunge jump straight into it. So keep the head up, the chest out and back straight, making sure both feet hit the floor at the same time so we don't have a staggered landing. That is what we do not want. Let's go, let's go. And Blues, rest there. Reds, last 5. Well done, Reds. Come and keep it going. That's it, Nora. Well done. Reds, rest there. Greens, keep it going. Greens, keep pushing through. And greens, rest there. Well done. Take your 10 seconds off the kettlebell swing or the day sack swing. In position, ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. Away we go. Let's go. That swing movement now. 30, 40 or 50 seconds. Really working hard to thrust those hips forward and get that work in those glutes on the way up and hamstrings on the way down. So you don't need to worry about bringing the weight up high with those shoulders. That's not what we want. This is hamstrings and glutes, this one. Let's keep it going. Well into the last 10 seconds for the Blues. Let's go, let's go. And Blues, rest there. Well done. Good work there, Tony. Nice to see the kettlebell out there as well. Well done. And Reds, rest there. Well done. Last 10 seconds now for the Greens. Keep working now. Come on, keep pushing. Keep it going. Excellent work. Very good here. And Greens, rest there. Well done, team. All right, team. So the next exercise is going to be a Russian twist. And if you have a water bottle in your bag that you can use, open your bag now and grab a water bottle out. Notice I have some, some pre-arranged water bottles that I've taped together. It's up to you which weight you want to use, all right? So this is a Russian twist. Legs, if you can, legs off the floor. And what we're going to do is twist to the side. Look where you touch, touching your weight on the floor. If you don't have a suitable weight, team, or you don't want to use a weight, it's fine. It works about the weight as well. We're going for 40, 50, or 60 seconds now. In position, ready? 3, 2, 1. Russian twists. Go. Away you go. Let's go, Charles. Russian twists. Let's go. So legs up off the floor. Russian twist if you can. Legs up off the floor. If you can't have the legs up, any lower back problems, feet on the floor. And touch and touch. Let's go, let's go. 40, 50 or 60 seconds. Let's go, let's go. That's it. Look where you touch. Let's go. Excellent work, team. Let's keep pushing now. Let's keep it going. This is excellent. Well done. 10 seconds to go for the Blues. Very good. Nice. Well done. Let's keep it going. And Blues, rest there. Blues, rest there. That's nice. Keep it going. Well done, team. Keep going. Come on, Reds. Keep going. That's it, Charles. Well done there, Nora. Keep it going, Tony. And Reds, rest there. Greens, keep going now. Come on. Keep powering through. Well done's your mark. That's it. Ah, oh, look at... Is that Leo? Is that Nikki's Leo? I think it is, isn't it? And Greens, rest there. Well done. Good stuff, team. All right. So now it's going to be a sit-up and a press. A sit-up and a press. So grab your water bottle, or if you want, you can use your day sack if that's a better weight for you to use. You're going to go down into a sit-up, up to the top, one press. So if you need a heavier weight, use your day sack. That's absolutely fine. We're going for 40, 50, or 60 seconds. In position, ready? 3, 2, 1. Goop! Away you go. Let's go. That's it. Good stuff. Nice press there. That's very good. Well done, team. So pressing that weight up to the sky on the top of this sit-up here. So we're getting an increased load going through the abdominals there. So increasing the resistance of this sit-up, but also getting some shoulder work in there too. Make sure we're pressing straight up to the sky when you get to the top there, Ian. That's it. Good stuff, mate. That's it. Well done, Charles. Really good. You got a block. Is that a block or something there, Charles? It's a box. Brilliant. There we go. Good stuff. Well done, team. That's it, Nora. Keep it going. Last 5 seconds there for the Blues. Well done there, Lin-Mao. Keep it going. Blues, rest there. Reds and greens, keep going. Fantastic work. Keep going now. And reds, rest there. Shake it off. Very good. Come on, team. Keep going, greens. That's it, Rachel. Good effort there on the green reps. That's what we like. Good work. And time steady there. Put the kit to the side. Make sure it is to the side. Get ready for the plank position. Move the kit to the side. Get ready for the plank position. For the avoidance of doubt, this is the plank position. Straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Go. Away you go. So squeezing those abs tight. Squeezing those glutes now. Let's go. That's it, team. Well done, well done. That's it. So really work hard to squeeze those abs now. Squeeze those glutes. This is nice, team. Let's keep it going. Very good. Well done. That's it. We are here, Rachel. That's it. Good work. Well done there, Mara. Keep it going, Sue. That's it, Audrey. Well done. Well done, Natalie, Tom and mate. You're doing great. Oh, look, I'm a poet. It's brilliant. Let's keep it there. Come on, team. Keep it going. Well done. And Blues, rest there. Blues, rest there. Come on, Tom. You got reds in you there. Come on, Tom. Let's keep those knees up. Good work, mate. Keep it going. Excellent work, your Mark. Keep it there. And reds, rest there. Reds, rest there. Come on, greens now. Let's grit those teeth and keep working. Keep going. Keep going. For 3, 2, and 1. Time. Go back to Russian twist. Back to Russian twist, team. Back to Russian twist. Grab your weight if you want it. You don't have to use the weight if you don't want. Go for Russian twist. This time, 30, 40 or 50 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Goop. Away you go. Feet up off the floor if you can. Just touching those bottles or bag of flour, food tins, whatever, or your hands on the floor. Looking where you touch. Keeping those feet up if you can. Keep it going. 30, 40 or 50 seconds. Looking for speed now. Let's go. Speed it up. Speed it up. Touch, 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 touch. Come on, speed. Let's go. Nice. And blues, rest there. Well done, reds. Last 10. Come on, team. Keep going now. Keep going. Keep going. That's it, Lin-Mao. Good effort there, mate. Well done. And reds, rest there. Greens, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. For 3, 2, and 1. Steady there. Well done, team. Next one, you know the drill. It says sit up and press. If you don't have a suitable weight on you, don't worry. Just do a normal sit up and press. 3, 2, 1. Go. Away you go. 30, 40 or 50 seconds. Really pressing up high to the sky, making sure we're getting that shoulder work at the top and an increased resistance on the sit-up. Let's go. Let's keep pushing through. That's it, Lin-Mao. Well done. Very good there. That's it, Anita. Keep it going. That's it, Hannah. Keep it going there. Very good. That's nice. Well done, Nora. Really good there, Ian. Keep going. Blues, rest there. Blues, resting it out. That's it. There's your mark. Good work. And reds, rest there. That's it, Anushka. Keep it going. Well done. Keep pushing through now. Keep going. Keep going. And greens, rest there. Well done, team. Excellent work. Very good. All right, team. So the next one. Stand up now. Put your kit back in your day sack. Don't worry if you don't have a day sack on this next one. There is an exercise that you're going to be doing. But if you have got your weight, put your weight back in your day sack now. And whilst you're having a bit of a breather, suck it in, breathe nice and deep now. All right, team. So this one is called, it's going to be an upright row and a squat. All right. So an upright row followed by a squat. If you haven't got a bag to do an upright row with, don't worry, just do a normal squat. So this is what we're going to do. You're going to go down into a squat and then upright row to the top, all right? You can hold the bag in a place where you can get down a little bit deeper on the squat and then upright row. So the idea, elbows go up to the sky and you're putting your bag up just under the chin. That's the point here. So we're trying to hit the upper body as well as the lower body here. In position, ready? Upright row followed by a squat, or a squat followed by an upright row rather. 3, 2, 1, go, away you go. So this is you now, going down for the squat and then upright row. Really leading with those elbows, trying to get up nice and high there, getting down nice and deep into that squat. Really making an effort to lead with those elbows. So point the elbows up to the sky, and then pull that day sack just under the chin. That's it. Well done there, Nikki. Leo, well done. You got it. Very good there, Kate. That's it. Keep it going now, Anushka. Well done. This is excellent work, team. Let's keep it going. Really work hard. So, Ian, don't need to come so high with that bag, mate. Just under the chin. Just under the chin. So you put that. That's it. Well done. So you're just leading with those elbows, pulling the bag to just under the chin. Let's keep it going there. And blues, rest there. Well done, Red. Keep going. That's it. Well done there, Charles. Good improvisation there. That's what I like. Good work. Keep it going there, Tony. Well done, Nora. Keep it going. And Red, rest there. Well done, team. Very good. Keep it going. Keep it going. And greens, rest there. Well done, team. All right, on my next word of command, and rest there, greens. Rest there, Lin-Mao, rest there. All right, team, on my next word of command, go. Give me 8, 10, or 12 burpees. As soon as you've done your burpees, go straight into jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Go, away you go. Burpees, 8, 10, or 12 burpees. Fire those legs out to the rear, a big jump to the sky. Fire those legs out to the rear, a big jump to the sky. 8, 10, or 12 burpees, straight into jumping jacks. Let's go. That's it, team. Well done, well done. Let's keep it going now. Really work hard. Fire those legs out. Big jump to the sky. As soon as you've done your burpees, go straight into jumping jacks, please. Excellent work. That's it. Straight into those jumping jacks. This is good. Well done. We've got those jumping jacks going there. Well done. All right, team. On my next word of command, go. We're going for 8, 6, 8, or 10 burpees. When you're done, straight into jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Go, away you go. 6, 8, or 10 burpees this time. When you're done, straight into those jumping jacks. Let's go. Well done, guys. Good work. That's it. Well done, team. Keep it going. Firing those feet out to the rear. 6, 8, or 10 burpees. As soon as you're done, straight into those jumping jacks, please. Touching those hands above the head. Make sure those hands go all the way up above the head. That's it, Tom. Well done, mate. Looking good. Let's keep it going. We've got jumping jacks going on now. Fantastic work. Excellent. So we're just touching those hands above the... Come on, Mara. Keep it going. That's it, Rachel. Well done. Good work, Sue. Last one. 4, 6, or 8. Stand by. Go. Away you go. 4, 6, or 8 burpees now. Let's go. That's it, well done. As soon as you've done this time, though, you're going to get into the left side plank position. As soon as you've done this time, you're going to get into the left side plank position. When you've done your burpees this time, left side plank position, please. That's it. So for the avoidance of doubt, a left side plank position looks like this. So on the left side, arm up to the sky, there. Really getting that work on the side there. Hand up to the sky. That's it, good stuff. So if you can, raise the top leg up. If you can, raise the top leg up. That's it. Don't worry if you can't, team. Don't worry if you can't. Just hold it there. Try and hold it nice and still. That's it, Lynn. Well done, Hannah. Good effort there. Sit and eat it. Keep it going. Blues for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Blues, rest there. Well done, Reds. Keep it going. Well done, Ian. Good effort there. Reds for 5, 4, 3, 2, and Reds, rest there. Greens, keep going for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Steady there. Great work, team. Stand up, start running on the spot. Away we go. So we're going to stand up now. You're going to start running on the spot. getting those knees up nice and high to the front. Keep the head up and chest out. This is your rest exercise this time. So it's an 80% run on the spot. That is your rest exercise this time. On my next word of command, go. You're going to go straight into 8, 10 or 12 squat thrusts. As soon as you've done, straight into your rest exercise. Stand by. Go. Away you go. 8, 10 or 12 squat thrusts. Away you go. Let's go. Legs in, legs out. Legs in, legs out. Sitting the bum down on those heels, nice and fast. As soon as you've done, 80% running on the spot. And I do want to see 80% running on the spot, team. Make sure those knees are getting up nice and high. That's it. So it's 80% running on the spot. Let's go. That's it, Kate. Well done there, Tony. Good work. Keep it going. My next word of command, go. We're going for 6, 8 or 10 squat thrusts. Stand by. Go. Away you go. 6, 8 or 10 squat thrusts. Away we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Squat thrust. Knees in, knees out. Knees in, knees out. Let's go. Come on, team. Make sure the bum's down. Get the bum down. That's it. As soon as you're done, straight back into your rest exercise. Straight back into the rest exercise. That's it, Anushka. Well done. Keep it going. Knees up, knees up, knees up. So if you've done your squat thrust, you should be up, jogging or running, rather, on the spot. Let's go. That's it, Nora. Well done. Keep it going. Well done, Emma. Really good there, mate. Keep it there. Here it comes now. 4, 6 or 8 squat thrust. When you're done, get into the right side plank position. Stand by. Go. Away you go. 4, 6 or 8 squat thrust. When you're done, get into the right side plank position. Let's go. Let's go now. Come on. Get those knees into the chest, sitting the bum down, those heels. Get into the right side plank position when you're done. Lin-Mal, don't worry about raising that top leg just yet. Don't worry about raising it just yet. We'll do it when everyone's down. All right, mate? Good work, though. That's it. So when you finish, get straight into the left, right side plank position, rather. Hold it there now. Keeping the body nice and still. Greens, raise the top leg up if you can. Or rather, if you can raise the top leg up, raise it up, regardless whether you are blue, red or green. Let's go. If you can raise the top leg up, raise it up. That's it. Good stuff. Well done. Blues, keep going now for 10, 9, 8. Well done, Sue. Stay with it. We're nearly there, mate. We're nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2. Blues, rest. Well done. Reds, keep going. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. And reds, rest there. Greens, keep going for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Time. Well done, team. I know what you're thinking. You're looking at your watch. You're thinking it's only 8 minutes past. We cannot possibly be finished yet. Don't worry. We're not. All right. So the last exercise we're going to do is an alternate squat thrust. The hands will be directly underneath the shoulders. The knees come in. Knees go out like so. I'm looking for fast feet now. Feet moving up, pistons. That's what we want. Nice and hard. This is your last exercise. And we're going to finish on 40, 50 or 60 seconds. This is the last thing. In position, ready? Let's empty the tank now. Don't leave anything in there. 3, 2, 1. Go. Away you go. Fast now. Come on, get those knees in. Sit the bums down on those heels. Come on, work, work, work. Everything you got in that tank. Come on, don't leave anything in there. That's it. Make sure the feet touch the floor as well, up by the top. So they're not just hovering the feet off the floor. The feet go up. Touch the floor up by your elbows as well. That's it. Come on, fast. That's it. Well done, Audrey. Keep it going. We're almost there. Well done, Jean-Marc. Keep it there. Good work. Last 10 seconds for the blues. Let's go. Speed it up, blues. This is the last bit. Come on, fast. That means, Red, you haven't got long left either. Keep it going. And blues, rest there. Reds, last 10. Put your foot down on that pedal. Let's go. Come on, let's empty the tank. Well done, Anushka. Keep going now. Keep going. Empty the tank. Keep going. Good work, Nora. And reds, rest there. Greens, last 10 now. Come on, push, 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 push. Well done, Jean-Marc. Let's have a greens. Let's have a green. Oh, he stood up. There we go. Good work. Well done. And steady there, greens. Well done, team. Very good. Slowly, slowly stand up. Head to be the last thing to reach the top and just walk it out. So we're just breathing nice and deep now in for your nose and out for your mouth. Just trying to shake off those legs, shake off the body. So keep walking around. I'm going to kneel down here just so you can see me clearly. Just keep walking around, keep walking around. Team, as you're walking around now, go into a shoulder stretch. Put the arm across in front of the body. Pull the arm in with the other hand towards the body. Just going to stretch off that shoulder there. That's it. Keep breathing nice and deep as you're walking around. Well done. This morning again. That's it. For three, two, and one. Slowly release there. Shake it off. Change over sides and repeat. That's it. So just pulling that arm in towards the body. So hopefully you would have seen on social media, we just posted some dates to remember, all right? If you haven't seen it, go and check out BMF Blackheath or BMF Shoreditch on Instagram. Posted some dates for you to remember. Got a community fitness session, not this Saturday after, all right, for you to invite your friends, family, even people you don't like, people you've got a vendetta against, so you want to go through some pain. That might work as well. Slowly release there. Shake it off. Arm up to the sky. Hand down in between the shoulder blades, push the elbow backward, trying to get the stretch down the back of the upper arm. So invite your friends and family along so we get as many people training, not this Saturday, the following Saturday. We've even upped our Zoom account to try and facilitate a greater number of people showing up, because if you build it, they will come, all right? It's a great film. That was a great film. No burpees for the next session for the first person who can tell me what film that was. And slowly release there. Shake it off. You can take yourself off, move quickly and tell me if you want. Go for a tricep stretch on the other side now. That's it. Well, obviously, either people don't know what film that was or I'm not too bothered about not having a session without burpees in it. That's it. Keep holding that tricep stretch.
Feel the dreams.
Brilliant. That's it, Ian, you got it. That's it. For three, two, and one. Slowly release there. Well done, team. So one hand inside the other now, arms up to the sky. Take a big breath in and take it out to the side. But you obviously know I was joking about no burpees. That's it. For three, two, and one. Slowly release there up to the top. One hand inside the other, arms up to the sky. Take a big breath in, reach up, and out the other way. Keep holding it there and roll forwards there. Nice and easy, up to the top. Reach down for the lacy part of the trainer. If you need to, the other hand, either hold on to something or hand along the sternum there. Does help to just steady the balance. So yoga next week goes back to a Monday evening. All right, team. So yoga next week at 6 p.m. So you'll find it on the app as the R&R session, so release and recover session. So keep holding there. But we did record last night's one too. So if you didn't manage to get to the session last night, we'll be posting that on the YouTube channel in the next couple of days. So just keep your eyes peeled for that one. And slowly release there. Shake it off. Change other sides and repeat. Same again. Reach down to the lacy part of the trainer. Heel up to the rear. Knees together. So one of the other dates to remember, team, is a quiz night on the 30th. I think it's the 30th of May. A few Saturdays away. So stick that in your diary. It'd be good to have a few more faces as well. Thank you to everyone that did come, though, on Saturday. But I will make sure I add a bit more suspense when I announce the next winner. I went straight in and announced the winner straight away. As soon as I said it, I was like, what are you doing? You're supposed to give third place, second place, then first place. But first time I was quizmaster. For three, two, and one. Slowly release there. Shake it off. Both hands together into the prey position and squat down. Elbows inside those thighs and just press out. Once again, trying to get that stretch on the inner thighs. You might be able to hear my dog whining in the background. Something must be happening downstairs where either she's trying to get something off of my son or she's been naughty and she might be having a timeout. I mean, how ridiculous is that, giving your dog a timeout? For three, two, and one, slowly release there. Shake it off. Last one, team. Get down into a press-up position. Place one foot over the other, rather. Doesn't matter what one. And just walk the hands up towards those toes. Trying to get a stretch in the lower part of the leg here. We're stretching off the calf here, team. So if you've got a preferred stretch that you'd rather do to stretch off those calves, by all means, do your preferred stretch. See, keep holding that stretch there. Well done, team. Good work for 3, 2, and 1. Solute release there. Swap over sides. Change sides. And then same again. Walk those hands up towards those toes. Get the stretch in the lower part of the leg there. That's great. Keep holding it there, team. Well done. So breathing nice and deep. Trying to bring that heart rate down gradually for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly release out of that one there. Nice and slowly release. Stand up. Head should be the last thing to reach the top. And give yourself and everyone else a massive, massive round of applause. Good work, team. Well done today.